Well, you young whippersnappers think you got it hard. Don't even get me started. In my day, if you wanted to do fractions, you had to walk 3 miles in a blizzard and bare feet just to get to the school where the paper was you were going to write it on. There wasn't no mouses or arrow keys. Yeah, you guys don't even know what it's like.